The first South Asia Tea Festival opened Thursday at the 7th China-South Asia Exposition in Kunming, capital city of southwest China's Yunnan province. Through the Tea Festival, tea merchants from South Asia promote tea products and tea culture to professional buyers and consumers to explore chances of cooperation and common development.
南亚是一个国家嘛，都是好朋友，南墨会能在一起，能发我们的南亚的茶文化，能交流，这个就是一个很荣幸，也是能学习到好多的云南的茶叶。
If we look at the history of Nepalese tea, our ancestors, they have imported the tea plants from China and started planting those plants in the different altitudes.
Participants had a chance to try the freshly brewed pu'er tea from Yunnan on site.
他们的那些会感啊什么的，很好的香味啊。我觉得，这个全面成绵熟的话，云南的茶也是很棒的。茶文化和中国的茶文化是历史上都交融在一起。今天在南博会上面，在同台进行交流交融，是这次南博会的一个创新啊。南亚有很多很好的红茶，很多。 优质的这个资源和科技，值得我们学习。他们要来云南，中国开拓市场，这我觉得是很好的事情。